Hey everyone, this is Andrew from Proceed.app. Today I'm going to walk through how to get started with headers. Headers are a great way of organizing things in your library, making your library more organized and just easier to use. So I'm going to hop on over to the library, and as you can see, right now I have one lonely heading and a bunch of collections kind of just randomly put in here. So we're going to organize this really quick using headers. If you are a admin for your organization inside of Proceed.app, you will have this edit library button. So I'll tap that. It gives me some options. Add a header. We can add new collections now through the library view. And then also it pops up these little drag and drop handles here as well. So let's get started. I'm going to type add header. And we'll do a header for products, and I'm going to add a second header here. We'll do this one as safety, training, and materials. And then we'll do one more header, and we'll just call this one office. So I'm going to now just have to remove my little video window here to make this a little easier on myself. But basically, we can now drag the collections into whatever collection we would like them to be in. So we're going to start with Office here. I'm going to drag New Customers. Awesome. And maybe Customer Support. And we'll put Outside Sales in there as well. Inside Sales. Great. For products, we're going to put all the ones that look like products in the product header. So we'll do 330, 340, 350, and then the 250 and 240. We're going to actually reorder these as well. So they start with the largest number, so 350. 340, 330, 250, 240. Awesome. And then last but not least, we'll put the safety ones where they go as well. So we'll do general safety all the way up top, right there. And then we will do the other safety ones. So overhead crane and forklift safety. Awesome. And we'll leave the archive and the heads up ink in the miscellaneous header. Sometimes people just call it miscellaneous without the company name, but totally up to you. But it's very common to keep these two collections in the miscellaneous header on the bottom. So as soon as I have everything in the order that I would like it and everything under the correct headers, I'll hit done. And now we can see here we have all of our collections under headers. In a kind of nice, organized, easy to read fashion. The last part of this video that I just want to quickly point out is if you go into an actual collection, you can also use headers inside of a collection to organize your items. So workflows up here for milling, assembly, testing, packaging, and shipping. And then we have a document section here for the user manual and other sorts of documents and miscellaneous things. But same kind of deal, you can hit edit layout and add as many headers as you'd like and reorder the items inside of a collection as well. So thank you so much for listening today. Hope this was helpful. As always, if you have any questions or anything, feel free to check out the support resources up top here or reach out to us. We're always happy to answer any questions and love talking to our customers. So thanks so much. Have a great rest of your day.